very good. So I left the eraser in the shower room. Mr. Powers?
Clarence, you can wait on me hand and foot. You can polish my shoes. You can be my slave.
Clarence, won't do you any good.
Because I'm not going to help you with Aunt Susan. Get it?
But Joe, it isn't Aunt Susan, it's Donald. You promised him you'd go back to see him. Why, it's like breaking the word of honor of the whole United States Navy.
Clarence.